Captain Al Vauxhall, here today we have a SEAT Leon TSI FR technology with a 1.4 petrol engine and fitted with 5 doors and a manual transmission. Finished in the colour blue and registered on June 2014, and as you can see is under a 14 plate. The vehicle has a CO2 figure of just 119 grams per kilometre, which equates to a road for licence fee of just £30 annually. Taking a look at this car, you'll notice the beautiful styling, very distinctive headlight unit. It also features a front parking sensors run across the front grille. You also notice the FR logo. Continuing around, you'll notice these very stylish wheels that are measuring at 18 inches. Colour coded door mirror covers, also with the indicator light running through them. Colour coded door handles and also tinted rear glass. High brake light, distinctive rear light unit. It also features rear fog lights and also colour coded rear parking sensors running across the rear of the body as well. Boot space is very large and deep, and also features 64 split drop down rear seats and a load cover. Taking a look inside the vehicle, very generous leg space, half leather interior, or part leather, three head restraints, easy to find ISOFIX points. Just remove the cap. Which works on both sides as well. And switch back in. Rear vents in order to distribute the desired temperature more evenly. Now this car has 4 electric windows. There'll be controls on all 4 doors. Taking a look inside the vehicle. Starting with the central console, you'll notice such features such as navigation, traffic, car and menu, radio, media, phone and voice. And if we just turn it on, you can see the satellite navigation is already starting up. Just below, you'll find different modes, which I will demonstrate in just a moment, and parking center button lines which are on. Heated front and rear glass, or buttons. Or button to designated just to set just to heat up the front and rear windows, along with air conditioning and air conditioning max, dual temperature as you can see are both on high. Sat nav as I mentioned before, it's all touchscreen. Just some of the features. Find your trip computer, which also can be displayed here between the dials. And if we press, as I mentioned, mode, you get this menu which you can put your car in normal, sport, or eco, or set it up to your own individual desires. There you go, profile setup, and you have different features there which you can adjust. This vehicle also features 12 volt socket, and in the glove compartment you'll also find where you put your USB. On steering controls, such as cruise control, as you can see them, you can also use these controls to switch through your menus. In the doors, I mentioned controls to all 4 electric windows, plus a child lock in order to offer more safety. And then controls to your headlights, line set, side lights, dipped, auto, or front and rear fog lights as well. You can reserve the vehicle online with £100 no quibble deposit, or call our internet sales team to arrange a convenient appointment. If you're thinking of finance, then we are confident we can be any high street lender with our flexible dealer funding plans. Thank you for visiting. Now Vauxhall.